Okay, so for today, I need to find three examples of the movie I've selected, bringing out its theme through various elements of filmmaking. As you know, the movie I'm going to focus on over the course of these analyses is Warrior. Before we jump into the theme analysis, let me give you a quick synopsis of the movie. The two main characters, Tommy and Brendan Conlon, are estranged brothers. Their family was torn apart by their alcoholic father, Paddy, while they were growing up. Both hate the other for choosing to be with one parent over the other, and over the years, a seemingly irreparable rift has grown between them. Both brothers are struggling for redemption, and as it happens, both are very good at fighting. So through various plot developments, they both manage to get into the World Ultimate Fighting Championship, unbeknownst to each other, and the anger and enmity that has been building up throughout the film is released when they finally meet in the ring for the last fight of the film. Through their fighting, they eventually find reconciliation and peace, and thus the themes explored in this movie that I will focus on today are reconciliation and redemption. In this first scene, we see the first time the two brothers meet in the film, and it takes place the night before the first round of the World Championship fights begin. I'd like to focus on two particular filmmaking elements in this scene, the framing and the lighting. As you can see, the camera focuses on whichever brother is talking, but it does so over the shoulder of the other. This particular filming technique allows us to focus on both brothers at the same time, which in a way is what we are doing throughout the movie. In a unique way, this movie does not really allow us to have a favorite. It treats both main characters equally, giving the viewers both points of view and both sides of the story at once. So the effect on the audience is that we want to see both brothers win. But obviously, both cannot win in the ring, so the only way for both to find happiness would be if they were reconciled with each other. And the camera angles in the scene imply that fact. The other element of the scene I'd like to call attention to is the lighting. It's a pretty simple yet effective filmmaking technique. As you can see, the brothers are lit from the side, which casts half of their faces in shadow. The implications of this are many and varied, but what I get is that neither one is perfect. Both have a dark past, but the other halves of their faces are lit up, symbolizing that both are struggling for redemption. The other element of filmmaking I'd like to focus on is acting. This movie stands out for many reasons, but a big one is the acting performances of Nick Nolte and Tom Hardy especially. Nolte plays the alcoholic father trying to repair the damage he has done to his family, and he does so with a rugged, weathered heroism that I particularly love. I believe that a lot of his performance in this movie was inspired by the real-life struggles with alcohol that the actor himself had gone through, and when an actor can immerse himself in the part like Nolte does, the entire movie benefits. In this scene, Tommy finally forgives Paddy, and the acting of Hardy and Nolte brings out the themes of reconciliation and redemption extremely well. I could have picked many examples of the acting in this film bringing out the theme, but this is one of my favorite scenes, and that is why I chose it. Well, I think that about covers everything. I'll return to this next week for Aristotle and Plato.